What now?
All right, so I got the Lady Ifrit, which is pretty cool. Frida Memento. Finger Whistle Crisis. Oh, Lord. I already have an idea where this is going.
Don't worry, Yuna. You'll be fine as long as I'm here. That Mirage, it's Bismarck, right? I can take him.
Thank you.
Bismarck? What?
We're here to fight him together.
Sick.
You don't have to take him alone.
You got it. So, Zimmy, or do we have something here? Like we're soulmates, wouldn't you say?
This is no time for silly jokes. We need to focus on the battle that lies before us.
Okay, you're right. I'm sorry. I just want to help us relax. Loosen up for the big fight. Right. Let's roll out.
Shut down. Rip. Link with the stop, dude. Us,
Bismarck should still be somewhere in this area.
So, hey, if I remember right, don't they call Bismarck the Shining Demon? Seems kind of weird. Shining doesn't sound threatening. Like, between Shining Yuna and Shady Yuna? Shady Yuna sounds bad, but Shining Yuna sounds cool.
Titus, let's save the analysis for later. Right now, we need a plan in case things go wrong. Say, we fail to defeat Bismarck. Valifor and I will create a diversion so that you can...
Hey, hold up.
Oh,
what's
man.
We may think some happier thoughts.
There's nothing wrong with being prepared for the worst. But I promise you, on my honor as a summoner, I will keep you safe.
Come on now, Yuna. I'm glad you're looking out for me. I am. But can't you at least let me pretend like I'm helping? See, there's this thing about guys.
Huh? What thing about guys? Actually, I think I just assume not know.
A good summoner has to know people to help people. Right? Guys are like half the population. You don't want to be 50% summoner, 50% do you?
50% summoner?
Well, that's fair. So if I understand you correctly, then learning about men is...
God, this is going to go like
right.
somewhere really bad really fast.
With all our deep and complicated emotions. So, let me just give you the broader points. Number one, we like to flirt.
I knew that you weren't taking this seriously.
But you were taking it so seriously that I couldn't help it.
Okay, I'll admit you did get me to relax.
There, that's more like it. If you don't enjoy yourself, then what's the point of going on a quest? Oh, hey, check this out. You ever whistle?
That's wonderful. A sound that clear could cut through anything. Wait, that's perfect.
Huh?
If we ever get separated, you can just whistle to signal for help. Okay? And then I'll come running.
You know, you seem real set on coming to somebody's rescue before this day is over. So... Now you whistle.
Okay. That's okay. I won't need it. I never ask others for help.
Why not? So you're a summoner. So what? There's no shame in asking for help when you need it.
Titus, you've already been there for me once when it mattered the most.
Then let me be there again. It's not like anyone's keeping score.
Why is it that... You're so...
I mean, they already do the laugh earlier in the game. Bismarck! Big.
We got company.
Let's roll.
Dude, it brought its own water?
I suppose. That's just how this Mirage rolls. Make sure you have the doc's medicine at the ready. Just in case we get sucked in, okay?
Yes, ma'am!
Alright, for those who haven't seen it yet, I'll just show you what the new subscriber thing looks like for YouTube people. There you go. So that's what it looks like there for subscribers on YouTube. Figured I'd show you. I don't think you guys have seen it yet, so. Alright, so let's go a little stack. Libra. Unimprisonable. Weakens ice or water and wind. Or sorry, lightning and wind. Am I like poisoned or something? I just can't see. Guess I'll be doing that. Nope. He's got some health, dude. Holy crap. Crusher? Whew. He's against wind, right? Health. And he's fast too. Where is it? There it is. No, it's all good, Kamari. I have an idea of what you meant. Not 100%, but I have a basic idea. Oh! Ow. Oh, he actually took one of us out. Doesn't happen often.
No way.
Oh crap, didn't mean for that. Just for defense. He's got some kind of thing that makes it so he like takes damage. That again. That regen. Nice, nice. Ooh, this guy is a tough cookie. He does not mess around. Dead? Dead. Got him. Woo! Man, that health is insane on that guy.
Yeah. That wasn't so bad.
Ok, 59k, that's it? I feel like I should have got more.
Looks like we did it, right? Hello? Titus? Huh? Where did he go? Hey, Titus! Titus! No, no. He was right here. Wait, if I whistle for him, maybe he'll come back.
That might have just answered your question, Kamari. That timing, though.
Shot there, I'll tell you, it really packed a punch.
Yeah, Revelbot has been down for a while,
Luna,
most of the
right?
night.
Hey,
silly, of course I'm all right. Don't scare me like that.
Sorry about that. So, you want to head back?
Sure, let's go.
Tick tock. Alright, so now we can do get Bismarck. Freedom Memento. Huh, I didn't see the other one. Oh yeah, because I didn't get it yet.
What now? Whose soul will you touch?
Yeah, apparently it did fool me. Lies. Hunt the silver-haired swordsman? What?
Just been new sightings of an extremely powerful mirage. I need for the two of you to take care of it. Terra is already stationed close by. Once she's freed up, I'll tell her to rendezvous with you and help out.
Got it. But there won't be anything left to help with. One of us is going to take that mirage down first.
Revelbot lied.
Race, Cloud.
Not interested.
There's a village. Why don't we ask around about the mirage? Maybe they've seen it.
Hey, question for you. Have you seen an unusual mirage in the area?
Oh, you'd better believe that I've seen it. I've never been so scared in my life. When it came here and attacked the village, I was just about ready to give up all hope.
But that's strange. I don't see a whole lot of damage. Where did the mirage go?
You'll never believe it. The silver-haired swordsman came and drove it off. The way he wielded that long blade of his, it was a sight to behold.
Did you say silver hair? Hey, tell me where he went.
Cloud, we're here to look for a mirage, not a swordsman. Don't get sidetracked.
I'm pretty sure that the mirage retreated to the mountains. The swordsman went the opposite way.
Got it. Thanks a lot.
Cloud?
Sorry, but I'm going after that guy. Take care of the mirage.
What? Hey, you can't just leave. Cloud!
Watch me, bitch.
Who is this? Swordsman.
I've been waiting too long to pick up his trail. This time, I'll...
Cloud! I didn't expect to find you here.
Terra? Oh, yeah. Quistis mentioned that you were close by. Listen. Something else came up. You should go track down Lightning in case she needs your help.
Something came up? You left Lightning to face that mirage all by herself? What could possibly be so important?
Look, there's this guy. I've been hunting him for a while. Now I'm finally right on his heels. I'm not gonna let this chance slip away.
Hunting him? Cloud, you're scaring me. Why are you after this person? Did he do something to you?
He took someone away from me. Forever.
So when you find him, what are you going to do? Will killing him bring back the woman that you lost? This isn't any
it might.
Honor her memory. To take your love for her and turn it into hate? Especially when it
you
makes
know.
You abandon your friends. You have to decide. What's more important? Is it anger and revenge? All right then. One of us will stick by Lightning. I know what I care about. Her safety.
I didn't.
Lightning! You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This one's a real handful.
I bumped into Cloud on my way over. But he said he was busy hunting someone.
It's okay. Just forget about him. Hey! Look out!
Cloud! You came back!
Weren't you out looking for that silver-haired swordsman?
I remembered I had something more important to do. Terra, I'm sorry. I get it now. I almost sacrificed others I care about. Never again. No. I won't lose anyone else I cherish. I swear.
Oh yeah? So can I take that as official confirmation that you cherish us now?
Yeah.
There's that'll work.
Thing I don't cherish.
Oh my god! That avid children line.
Who's this silver-haired guy Cloud's after?
It sounds like he passes the in and out of Grimoire without belonging to it. An anti-champion.
An ant-champion?
I said ant-champion. Anti. Instead of helping to save the world, he hurts it by creating even more of the chaos and suffering.
There are people like that out there?
Maybe the one day you'll meet him in an expansion. Oops, never the mind. Anyway, he's not in Grimoire at the moment, so I wouldn't worry about him too much right now.
Understandable. Give me a second here. These weird little things I'm trying to do. What are we looking at? Iron muscles? Interesting name. Whoa, why does it do weird things? Holy crap. Wait, mute that. Whoa, what the fuck? Where's that sound coming from? Holy crap, dude. I had to close my freaking thing closed and reopen and then it had an echo effect on it. That's funny. No, it doesn't, Kimari. It's broken right now. Is currently broken. Uh All right. Leave with the fool. Inflict defense down to create a prison tunic. I don't think I have anything with the defense down. I have to fight him? Well, that's lame. Because I really have no way to do a defense down to him at all. Guess you just gotta kill him. It's not like you can really prepare for this, so... It's not like I could prepare for it, so.
I might have known you two would try to butt in.
It's good to have you back. Thank you.
Don't think for a second that I've given up on my search. But now that I've got my priorities straight, I won't mess them up.
So, let's go. You can practice your cherishing on the way home.
Such cherish. Next thing.
What now? Whose soul will you...
Maybe I get some kind of, like, memento. Iron muscle. Yeah, okay. So that... Yeah, so that it doesn't matter. Mega ether. Investigating the garden.
Is there something wrong, Quistus?
Oh. I just wish I was less busy. I hardly have any time to keep exploring the garden.
Well, there's not much you can do. Still, remember when we moved seed here? Feels like ages ago.
Yeah. We were conducting an airship test flight in the area when, boom, there the garden was.
It was crawling with mirages, but it was worth it for the technology and magic alone. The stuff here is way beyond what we had at the time. A brand new airship engine, this gunblade, the draw tech.
Yeah, but... we should have been more careful. The machines went berserk after we gave them to Shinra. In retrospect, isn't it possible they were connected to the Cogna? We should have done our homework better before handing over our findings.
Hmm? So you're saying that the garden is tied to the Cogna somehow? Isn't that kind of a stretch? I see. You never did give Rain and Lon full access here. Now I know why. Just so you know, they still think it's because you don't trust them.
What do you want me to do? If the garden really is some kind of Cogna haven...
Oh, don't worry. Our friend here isn't like that.
Eiko? Wait, what do you mean, our friend? Do you know something about the garden?
Well, it's really more of a feeling. You know Big Bridge? I think the garden here is very much like him.
Huh? So...
Right. Maybe Balam Garden is just one big mirage. Although, when I reach out to touch its mind, it doesn't respond to me in the slightest. It must be sleeping, way, way more soundly than I have ever seen with Big Bridge. Shall I try waking it up?
Is that a good idea?
I don't think that it means us any harm. But if things do get out of hand...
Got it. We'll deal with whatever comes up.
I guess so.
Why, thank you. Hey. Think you could wake up so we can talk? Can I ask what your name is? Eden. Eden of Balaam.
Eden.
Oh no! So it is connected to the Cogna?
No! Eden's saying that waking it up opened some kind of pathway to another world. Usually, it chooses to stay in a deep sleep in order to keep the path closed. That's the only way this world will stay safe.
Either way, we need to send him back.
Alright, let's go!
So, there are places like this where the Cogna can just break through?
I'm not this sure myself, but if the Cogna have already taken over a world that's in close to contact with Grimoire, I'd rather not to think about it.
Alright, so we can get lightning. So I didn't get this guy. Evasion down. Yeah, because I totally have that. Okay. Ice and lightning. Oh wait, he resists that one. Oops. That's my bad. I think he's water over here, right? Yeah. Keep doing it. Down, there he goes. Who are we against ice? I think I have two blizzards, yep. Did we actually get him this time? Random thought. Can I do this? No. Wow, finally. That was a pain. This floating ball of justice circles the skies. Keep an eye out for any suspicious activity below. After many years working for public security, it's now aiming to become a private eye. My god. The current AI. Private eye. Nope. Leave him back.
Looks like Eden went back to sleep. I think we're okay. The garden should be safe from danger, as long as our friend doesn't wake up.
Got it. We'll take care not to disturb it.
It'd probably be a good idea. I'm gonna save here. Nope, that's... I got another thing. Alright, cool.
Welcome to... What now? Whose soul will you...
Yo, PCD for life. 07. Thanks for the subscription. You're actually stream-wise first subscriber to this channel. Welcome, friend, to the Time Warriors. I hope your time with us is rocking. Thank you very much. Appreciate that. Let's see here. Operation Opera. Cloud is his hometown. Water spit. Let's go there. All right. Let's check this place out. If I can get comfy. Freaking Revlobot still not working.
You back here again?
Yeah.
So,
with all of these records here, there may be something on the guy I'm after.
Just for those who don't know, I'm streaming on both YouTube and Twitch right now.
Timing, Cloud. This book has given me a wonderful idea, but I'll need your help.
Should I say?
What? An opera?
Not interested.
No way.
Not interested.
Now, not so fast.
Never interested.
Celeste, what did you say to me the other day? Because I can recall you lamenting how gloomy the town has been since that whole vampire ordeal.
I might have said something like that, but how does an opera figure in?
With their little hearts broken like that, they may never enjoy a book again.
Sid, it's not that tragic.
It's not? Take two. With their little hearts broken like that, they'll never find the courage to fend off all the Cogna.
Oh, well, I suppose you're right about that.
Do you see? This opera is perfect for unslumping the town spirits.
You don't expect us to.
Yes. It features a mysterious hero and a beautiful heroine. Who could be better for the roles? Back in my younger years, I used to be head over heads for this libretto.
I'm not some opera floozy. I refuse to embarrass myself on stage.
Sorry, but you can count me
She's
out.
She's not an opera floozy.
In fact, you can't say that because you're already on the flyers. So as the saying goes, break a leg.
I ought to break your leg for doing that.
Okay, get rehearsing.
What? Hold it.
So, he knows I'm not doing this.
Ha, ha, ha. Oh God. Are we seriously about to do this?
Is that her? I think Celeste is serious. Is she gonna do it?
Oh, my hero.
Oh, my God.
Hmm? What do you want? Oh,
she started
What's
and then, like.
Cloud.
Oh,
this
God.
Out of nowhere. Watch it.
Ta-da! It's so quiet in here, I could hear it.
Can't believe that just happened.
You
that was amazing.
Blame me for wanting to take over the place and save it for my retirement. I just flopped in to see who was making all the noise. Nobody arpeggios in my new contagio. Unless she happens to be a deliciously pretty lady.
Who
oh
sent
my God.
You?
I've
was it the Federation?
I've seen enough hentai to know where this is going.
Nope, never heard of them. I'm here to domesticate, not federate. And any bozo that gets in my way is gonna get mangled. Oh, but the young lady can stay and be my honey pie.
Thank God.
This library is a sacred place. No one gave you permission to disturb it.
Well, if you like that
music,
your secret library that much, I'd better do you a favor and hide it from anyone unsavory, huh?
Here's the cat was like a cleaning.
Maybe I'll just squirt some ink all over these books.
Keep your tentacles off these books. I need them too. If you won't back off, then I know what's for dinner.
Your face.
A little fancy cuisine myself.
Time for some noms, baby.
Not you again.
Who, me? Oh, I'm just an innocent passerby. Really?
Oh, got it. Well, in that case...
No one just passes through here, dummy!
Huh? Oh, let's
you
do this!
You got fooled, sucker! Face it up. Do I still have his dealio? Yeah, lightning, holy bejesus. Don't mean potato salad! Wait, he's more weak in Spire though, right? Throw me potato salad! Oh, you- No! Bonus points? No, sir. This is gonna be exactly the way it is right now. Kind of an asshole. Our base kits it is. Those crap ones out. I don't have the spell, so lucky me. That's not nice, actually. Okay, that worked out. Do I have enough remedies here to do whatever I gotta do, probably? Poison, blindness, oblivion, sleep, beat him. Alright. We still have reflect. Oh, spells reflect. Regen on there. No, I mean, no, I'm not gonna be doing that. I mean, think about it this way, like, if you go to, say, a restaurant and they run out of burgers, right? Or say, no, say they ran, you want to get sweet potato fries, and they ran out of sweet potato fries. They only have regular fries. Does the restaurant just give you free fries? No, it isn't. Doesn't give you anything in compensation. They say, sorry, we're out of it, and that's it. Kind of like, hey, sorry, I don't have control of a Revlot. Robobot, you get nothing for free. Same kind of a deal. Hold this dealio, I usually like to call life. All right, Shintaro, you're a beast, so I'm going to go with you. Shintaro just wrecks everything. Cat. Going back there. You can probably see the very tip. No, you can't see it.
I'll deal with these bruisers, but you owe me, you losers.
I'll deal with these bruisers, you losers. There you go. Now you can see the cat. There's the cat. Being yourself back there. Yeah, let's get the cat in the shot all the time. Just kidding. F the cat. How much did I do? I didn't even see that. Busy laughing. I was enjoying my laugh. 15,000. And I got 60k. 420. Search it. Well, then you shouldn't be working there, then. That's totally different. You're not working or anything.
Was going to
Seems all the books are still intact. Thanks a lot, Cloud.
I had my own reasons to help. Oh, and Celeste? Is that the libretto?
Hmm? Oh! It's covered in that freak's ink!
I guess that means the opera's canceled then.
Rip opera,
oh, wait
yes.
A sec. Maybe the duet at the end.
Almost overrated
okay.
Scene in Final. One of the most overrated scenes of Final Fantasy.
It's not like we can put on half an opera. Let's just shelve this idea. I'm sure we can find another way to cheer up the townspeople, right?
Oh, well, I suppose.
What a shame, too. You got a nice voice. Anyway, I'm gonna keep hunting through some more
fraud.
Of these records.
I know, right?
What do you know? So I wasn't the star of either performance, but that's all right.
Inking up a stink. It's not appealing. Get out of the way, game. Get 1,000 health. That could be 44 or higher for that thing. Does Crit Guard even... Oh, I guess it does. Dang, look at this thingy. Bodice that. Magic plus plus. Oh, you're goddamn right, I'm getting that. Retaliatory missile. Assault battery powered. What is that battery? Reduce all AP costs by 1. What?! AP fully recharges for each battle, but less recovers each turn. Well, yeah, but everything's reduced by one, dude. That's super good. Faith mirror jewel. Full output. Dang, he's got some sick stuff in here. War machine. He's got some cool stuff. Almost done over here. Magic. I still haven't seen the ice thing here, so I don't know what we're looking at yet. Ice spike. Yay, Efreeta. It seems like it's a female version of everything. So what can Efreeta? Durega, Crimson Cyclone. Basically a ton of stats. Which is not bad. Bat brain or bat brain. Reflect, think face, probably gotta be level 60 to finish his up, maybe. Okay. The reflect mirror jewel might actually be kind of nice at this point. Stealth one doesn't do me any good, so let's grab that reflect one. Reflect in a spell would look nice, actually. Take off first strike. Put spell. Those are all moves I don't have, so.
What now?
Chick is always taking a break. Operation Opera. No one's. So I only have these left. Find out what's deactivating the black mages. No one's. I still haven't seen the ice one either.
Golems
as far as I know.
Purpose must be destroyed.
Okay.
What do you mean some of the black mages have stopped moving? How could that happen? I thought you were all training together the whole night. A mirage came to the training grounds threatening to destroy us all? Does that mean...
You son of a bitch, I'll kill him!
Hey, remember that conversation we had? About what we're doing in this world? What our purpose is? Our memories only go so far back, you know? To the moment our paths crossed with Rain and Lon. I think maybe the reason we came to this world was so they could find us. And once our job is done, it could be our lives are supposed to end.
They're like, no, no, never!
Thank you. Yeah, you're right. However we started out, that's not who we are now. Together, we'll drive that creature away.
Yeah, yeah. Shame on me. I didn't do anything. That Phil Lil voice, it totally is Link. It totally is Phil Lil, yeah.
Tell me, are you the Mirage hunting my friends? What do you want? Just leave us alone!
Tools do not have a choice. Tools that are no longer useful must be destroyed.
It's just a little dude.
So much for trying to talk this one out. Come on! We fight!
It's just like a little tiny dude.
These golems need to be taught a lesson. Vivi's not a tool. He's a person.
Yeah, and more than that, he's our friend.
Golem head? Unimprisoned. Oh. The weakens wind. How does lightning do to him? That's fine. Kaboom! How about Holy Ray? I don't think I have any other. Yeah. Actually, I should have checked. Alright, cool. We're good. We're good! It's not me, man. Swear to God. Swear to Jeebus. Rip that dude. Rip all there.
To fight, and we managed to beat him. We are nobody's tools. Am I not right?
Yeah.
Edgar said something to me once, and now it makes sense to me. Don't you see? We don't need a purpose to live. Life is the purpose.
You've come a long way, Vivi.
Right. Come on. Let's go. We all have a job to do. It's up to you and me to keep Figaro's people safe. I know exactly what to live for now. Another day.
Dang. That character development, though. Top notch right there, Vivi. Top notch. Okay, no, I think that's all of them, right?
What now? Who's so...
Besides the big bridge one, or whatever it was? No one's tools. Golem head memento. Hey, can I do this one now? Aha!
That's Alexander's voice. What could be wrong? Tell me, when and where were you born? Oh, so then you are from the same place as me. Whoa, wait, I know you! Come to think of it, even back then you used to tower over everyone else. You don't remember? You came and challenged me so you could be next in line for the throne. But of course, my mother's chains didn't stop me from winning. I toppled you even though you were hundreds of times bigger. What a state we left that part of the palace in. They were cleaning that mess up for quite a while. Well, don't sound so surprised. You know, this world you're in is a part of me. Oh, now I see. The summoner who brought you here so long ago was similar to Lon and Rain. Someone who had inherited some of my power. The bloodline of Grimoire's first summoner has been so busy. Those Farnas. There are so many like you in this world now.
What?
There's Eden of Balam. Then there's the Lute of Ragnarok. The Midgardian Ormer. There's you, of course. And who else? What do I want with you? Actually, I'm not here to see you. I'm here for the one hiding in you. You there! Show yourself!
What the heck? It's a Gundam!
Distressing. I see you're making yourselves at home over there.
Oh well. Champions will show up there in due time. Just like they have here in Grimoire. Lon! Rain!
What the?
Okay, it's all yours now.
Wait, all of what is?
And a crow? But how can... When did you... What is that thing?
That is a Gundam.
It must be the most powerful Cogna in Grimoire right now.
You don't
not a Cogna,
know?
It's a Gundam.
This world looks to the Get two right. of you as its saviors now. Go make us proud.
But what are we doing?
Hey! Come
on! Heads up! Oh, shiitake.
Dude, we totally did not come prepared for this.
And a crow? Don't just leave us here! Tell us, what is going on?
Well, alright, let's start off with a phase here. That's not bad. Weak against lightning, water, and hold. Okay. Okay, so that is I'm gonna do faith on him. Holding it up, let's go. I did not see how much that did, I was looking at the chat. Not very much in all honesty. Comic impact? Oh lord. Oh Jesus, huge! Huge! He's got a giant hand on his hand! God, wow. Holy crap. Okay, I did not see that coming at all. That one shot me through a loop. Didn't see that one coming. Ice breathing. This will help restore AP to everybody. Let's go, Celeste. Thousand. Wow. Another atomic imp- oh. Okay, at least I can better prepare myself for this fight.
What now? Who's
That was nasty. That was extremely nasty. Maneuver? Ow! Hold indeed. Can I like slow this guy or anything? Nope. He's immune to everything. Holy crap. Bro, could you like not do that move? Wow, I have like one mega lifter. Dude, that move, it's like that move can't even get like, can't even miss or something. So strong. Yeah, so what's the point of stealing from another enemy? That move sucks. Charge here, just be on the safe side. Do I have like any kind of haste stuff? Kind of curious here. To do. So in case I did want to go that round or something. What are we looking at here? Already got up by 3, okay. I'm not rocking the regen anymore. I got this. This guy? No, not that I know at all. I don't recognize this guy at all. I don't even know if I have protect on me anymore, to be honest. Probably would have been a good idea to check that. Random shock is fine. Faith myself. It is a Shantaro here. Shantaro might be hella good. Loser, bruiser. You're gonna get rocked with Shantaro, baby! Magic just went up good, didn't it? Yes, sir, it did. We're doing it again, baby. Let's go. There we go again, Atomic Impact. Okay, Protect helped that time, so that's good. That is a major plus. I hate that move. Okay, don't have potion anymore. Stop with that stupid move, that'd be great. I figure that's probably my better option. You guys be safe there. Alright. Here. Keep my suspicious theme going. Ah, another Atomic Impact. This is so strong. Right now, I need to. That. Just be on the safe side. Cool. damage. I hate this move. I hate that move so much, dude. Pain in the ass. Cause there's like not much I can do against it. I'm so glad I have wide barrier though. It's so useful. And that move sucks ass every time. Thank you for missing. Really? I think I hit by that? Yeah, this fight is not gonna be easy. He doesn't have a whole lot left, which is good. Nice crit. Alright, cool. Do this. I'm going back ham on the thunder. Comes the atomic impact, fantastic. I hope she'll help out with that. If it doesn't, it'll suck. Probably gonna be dead. Yep. I think I'm safer doing this, just on the safe side. Yeah, I was saying, in case he does the atomic impact again, I need to be safe for it. So I'm glad I did what I did. Pretty sure that was the right move. Oh man, come on, you can do this. Son of a bitch. So I think I can do this, but I don't think I can do it with the little search guy. I'm gonna have to switch him out for someone else. Because he's just not that good, to be honest. Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch him out for something else. I mean, he's got some nice moves that help, but Trying to think who's better. No, I'm not out of points at all. I have plenty of points. He's against thunders. I mean, well, I could always, let's see. Change you. The main thing is I like no defense. That would put me at what, 232? Yeah, look at the defense difference there. It's huge. Yeah, so it's just as fast, higher magic defense, higher regular defense, lower magic, higher strength. I might take that out. Let's see here. It's going to be between one of these two here. Because they are such a high level, it's going to help. It'll give me more health, give me more everything. All right, so let's take a look here. Primarily this stack that gets me bodied. All I have is throw. Oh, wow, that's just straight up better. Higher magic, it's faster. Dude, yeah. Aurora, Banishra, Player, Holy Ray. Let's try this team out. See, it only costs zero, because once you activate it, you can just keep going back to it. It doesn't cost you anything. What'd you miss? We had to take out 420 search it, because he was getting me killed. Not working out too well.
I'm prepared for this.
What's going on?
Alright, let's go. Oh, but I lose my protect dealio. Oh, that sucked. Well, okay. We'll see how this goes. Any good? Do I have faith or anything anymore? I lose out on all this stuff. My magic's about the same though. Yeah. Yeah, so that move is definitely okay. So that move is magic for sure. Make sure that's still up. Yo, Lil Faithy, thanks for the host. Really appreciate that. Sorry, I wasn't looking at the dealio. But thanks, Lil Faithy. Really appreciate that. Welcome to the stream. What's up? All right, let's see here. What do I gotta do? I have no more shell. Die from it, that's a plus, right? Ah, I've absorbed that, so that's good. What though? This will be way easier if I just equip Kirega, to be honest. It'll take a while, but I just beat him down this way. And basically just use Gregor or whatever when I need to. Yeah, cause that move's a pain in the butt. I still have my little... I'm still on three, okay. And realistically, if I have her just like doing the shell stuff over and over, protect would help too, but I don't have that. I just have her like focusing on regen and other stuff and shell. Help out big time. I think that's what I'm gonna focus on here. level him up. Nice counter. Hey, you never know how this is gonna go. Alrighty, we'll get some good wrath, little faithy. We'll see you later. Wanna make sure I keep this stuff rolling. One's better than nothing. I'll take it. God, I'm getting nowhere with this damage, though. Taking forever. Hey, if I do it, I do it, right? And I guess you could say it was worth it. That not having shell up. Just be safe here and use a high ether. Cause you just never know. Nice, that was sick. And I got more AP because he shocked me. Now that's sick. That's what I'm talking about. That is so sick. I love when that happens. Oh, he got me with that? I'm just gonna heal just to be on the safe side here. To suck on his bold maneuver. I mean, hell, if I'm able to do it, then shoot, I'll take it. But if I can't, then I can't. Oh, that almost got me. That would have been nasty. Up on this stuff here. Guy is nasty. Nice, shock me, so I healed. That's super useful. Back up. What's this game guy's name? Omega God? Oh wow. No kidding. This guy's legit too. They named him, they weren't messing around. Nice. That's what I like to see. Alright, cool. Since I just finished that up, I'm gonna do a two Shantotto burst here. That could definitely help. Let's see if we can see what I can do. May or may not be able to take him out or something. Nice. You know what? I do have a text stone here. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I'm gonna do another Shantotto. Time Rocker used Ultima and ended up. I don't have Ultima! Time. Come on, you. Yeah, I figured an atomic impact was coming, so that's why I prepared for it. I was like, I think I'm gonna get protect on my guys. Oh, yeah, that's a huge difference with protect on that. Holy crap. I do still have regen. How much health has he got? Alright, well, he's getting there. Nice, I could do another one. Do I do it? I'm gonna regen up. Be on the safe side. Alright, another Shantotto, let's go! Hella good. Shantotto does so much damage. That's why I keep doing it. Boom! Hey, at least we're finally getting a challenge enemy. Oh wow, he's practically dead. Dang, he's almost dead. Another atomic impact. I should survive this, no problem. Ooh. I'm guessing my protect ran out, didn't it? I did not. It just did a ton of damage. Alright, well. Thundera.
Got him!
Yes!
Yeah. That wasn't so bad.
Really? It's gonna focus on cars? That wasn't so bad. Shh. Yeah, rock. First couple times. Ooh, that was tough. Finally had a challenge though. That was nice.
What the honk was that about?
I was wondering about all the ruckus. What are you up to now? Eiko?
Whoa. It's not like it's our fault. We didn't cause any ruckus.
Well, someone must have woken Alexander up, because I could hear him making all kinds of noise and... Huh? He's telling me to thank you. Some pest was bothering him. He said he was in pain until you showed up, or... something like that. I don't know what that's about, but
I guess I'd better thank you too. Rescuing Alexander like that was very brave.
The car AI? Oh, Omega God Eldbot. Oh, wow. I just straight up get this guy? No way. Bold maneuver, atomic impact. Dang. Look at this thing. A titanic humanoid Cogna, originally manifested in a world outside of Grimoire. True to its name, it's likely to be the last thing you ever see. Its abdomen looks like he wants to eat you. True. Suck me all up. Huh. I mean, it's always just a giant circle jerk. Bunch of HP, bunch of magic, bunch of defense. Weak to lightning, water, and... Dang, that thing's legit. Did I mean what?
You know, as a summoner...
And now as a summoner, I should do well. I need a save. Badly.